Well, it's Tuesday, and that means Drew-Carney is at the Oregon Zoo this morning.
Yes, we are learning all about the zoo's river otters and those adorable pups. They're only about 4 months old, and boy, are they playful, Drew.
I have to say, Brenda Braxton, your co-anchor this morning, Miss Kathy, I feel like she has been questioning my participation in this morning's Drew at the Zoo segment.
Well, I saw you all over the giraffes last week, and this, you're kind of standing behind Celeste there.
Well, should we show where we're standing? Look at this very small platform we're on, very little room to dance.
Okay.
I also try to be very respectful. I try to be very respectful of both the animals and the keepers that we hang out with on Tuesday mornings during the summer. So Celeste is actually our guest last hour. Now Julie Christie is in, another one of the fantastic keepers at the zoo. She is a senior keeper here in the North America section of your Oregon Zoo. And here I am, I'm about to participate, Kathy Marshall. I'm pouring some ice into the exhibit because I was told that the otters like the ice. What do they like to do with the ice there, Julie?
Well, generally these guys will roll around in it. They'll kind of sniffing it, but these guys, or they'll do nothing.
Glad we did that. Glad we did that little exercise.
You can pull the rest of yours out if you want.
Before I do that, which otter is this?
This is Chili.
Okay, so Chili is the mom of this family of four. BC, the dad,
right there.
He just showed up and he's now sniffing Chili, and that's one of the pups in between the two of them. Who is that?
Yes. It's really hard to tell from the back. I'm going to go with Nelly. However, these guys they look so similar that we usually have to see them right side by side right now.
Okay.
And they're very much changing. If we look right now, coming up here, I think Nelly is here on the left, and then Tucker is right here on the right.
Okay, so Nelly and Tucker, the two newest members of the family, they were born back in February.
Mm-hmm.
And with that in mind, let's show some video a few months, really just a few weeks after they were born, Tilly, the mom, teaching Tucker and Nelly how to swim, and I didn't realize that these guys would need lessons. I thought that just came naturally.
Yeah, these guys it's pretty impressive, this Tilly girl here. So these guys, when they're real small, they're born without their eyes open, and then once they open their eyes, mom will start swimming them. And basically that entails her bringing them into the water. She'll kind of drag them underwater with their scruff, and then slowly she'll teach them how to dive. And then these guys on their own will start, you know, really trying to use their rear feet to kind of swim them under. And generally, we do not have BC, the dad, with the pups till they're about 3 months, which was very recently. They turned 3 months, and that is because we want them to be proficient swimmers. So it takes about that much time for them to become proficient swimmers, because this is dad right here.
I wish I had my camera. That was a great shot there. He was actually standing still.
I know, he was. It's very difficult to get pictures of these guys. he loves playing with the pups, but we need to make sure the pups can hold their breath for a long time and are okay with all the wrestling.
Because dad plays rough.
He plays rough, yes. He plays very rough.
Okay, I'm going to try as we wrap up this segment, I'm going to try to quiz myself on the identification of the otters.
Okay.
This guy over here, that is BC the dad.
Oh, yes, good job, BC.
Right over here to my left, that's Tilly the mom.
Yep, good job.
In between them, the pups, and I'm going to say Tucker and Nelly.
Oh my gosh, you got it. Excellent.
Oh!
Sorry.
See what happens when you're not respectful of the animals? I clapped too loud and they ran away. So now I will quietly say thank you, Julie.
You're welcome.
You, otters, for giving us this great look behind the scenes at the Oregon Zoo. We have to say goodbye for now. Back to you in the studio.
Yes, I'm quiet.
Excellent involvement there, Drew. I won't question it ever again.
No. So what?